What's going on, YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to my Red Dead Redemption 2 walkthrough. I hope you've enjoyed so far. Let's get straight into it. I'll start by doing my cut.
Okay.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called.
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you and me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a bit.
Pearson!
Ain't you curious?
Yes,
gentlemen.
Dutch, you tell him, fat man. It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man. I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. Things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a corner tight. Anyway, somehow it didn't, but we got to talking, and they suggested a parlay to end things like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Combe O'Driscoll. Have you lost your minds?
You're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parlay? It's a trap.
Well, of course, it's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Driscoll's.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap, you shoot a lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance. Gotta take
it. I killed Combe's brother. Long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear.
As you say,
I'll charge her a bit.
It's a long time.
Sorry, you can hear a buzzing sound.
Gotcha.
Assuming she's in the wireless headset.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Yeah, Driscoll's, man. It's a trap, obviously. I can't remember his mission, but... Man, the Driscoll's about to kill, but... Oh, my horse is still here. We're about to, I mean, they've been doing story mode.
Let's go then.
Might have, like, they've actually tried to ambush me and rob me and stuff like that and kill me. This is definitely a trap. No, I want him with me.
Hey. Thanks again for saving me in that cornfield. You know, I've been fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely remember a time when it was different.
You're still fighting him now. Make no mistake of that. Here he goes, Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan you ain't sour on?
Maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We have Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Blackwater.
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head.
Hmm?
Can we really afford to be fighting on all these fronts?
I'll just talk to this.
There is wisdom in that. I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm noticed.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. We'll get on over there, find a nice perch for you to settle into. You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay,
just keep calm. unless I give you a reason not to, or we'll be fine. We got you. I will do my best. Oh, my dear and trusted friend, with you watching over me, I would walk into hell itself.
As would I.
From the look of them,
I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. You'll be the eyes soon enough. Maybe he's right, Dutch. Maybe I have pushed too hard. Got us into situations that could have been safer. I see all those mouths we gotta feed, and I dream too big. Caring too much. That's my problem.
Caring too much? There's no such thing.
This is horse shit from both of you.
It might be. Micah might be full of shit. Como Driscoll might be full of shit. The promise of this great nation. Man created equal. Liberty and justice for all. That might be nonsense, too, but it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend?
I don't know.
Try. All I ask is you try.
Saying they're in well.
All right, cowpoke. You're gonna peel off up ahead. We'll be meeting down on the plain.
Oh, I sort of remember this. I think this does go bad.
Where you can keep an eye on things.
All right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards. We'll be there, partner.
Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing? They still believing in you? Better world. Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, it's a charismatic leader. A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. A whole heap of trouble. They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
Y'all always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn.
I don't know how this goes, Columbo.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
read us like a book and knew what to touch us do.
Hello, sugar. You ain't dead, is you?
I don't know. Colin's got a sense.
Handing him over to the lords. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colum's right, we can draw them all back.
True.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax! Relax! I got him! Did I kill you?
Not yet!
No, of course not. Not yet. But I will.
Damn, Alpha's getting... getting killed, kinda. Obviously, I know it don't die.
What is weapons over there?
That voice sounds familiar. Let me kill him.
Mm-hmm.
far away is it? That really would hurt.
I don't want to go to Mexico. I want to go home. Home. Hold on, I'll be back in a minute. What the hell?
Torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes to that side of me.
Stash. I'd already killed like 3 of you men. Fucker. make sure we're all bloody dead now. Oh, hang on. That's ridiculous. Oh, must I walk back? Such what? Oh yeah, fuck, I can do that. Oh, now where's the rest of them men? Man over there, apparently. If I can get him. Okay, that's one of these fuckers on the way out. Oh, oh.
Oh, come on, girl.
I was just thinking the same. Them all on the way out, don't I? I'm sure it was a bit off, but.
Swanson's
gonna set the law on us.
No, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan,
you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur. You're safe now.
That's pretty, Tuss. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, You sit with him a while.
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I'm watching that, but giving
it
a chance.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, River.
Good.
Are you feeling? Need a haircut and a shave.
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
Frank. Question is, so what Dutch I've come back for him.
Good lad. How about you? You bits and pieces. Nothing that exciting. Not yet.
Where's Office 10? Why this error? I think it's quick switch control. This one is getting shot, go on charge, but is that was just gonna randomly die war and gunfight or something. Give me a sec, guys. Alright. Map, where am I? Where to next? Oh, I'll just do it. I need to go to the stable soon with that horse at one point. Get a saddle on if I'm done properly.
Arthur! Are you busy, Arthur?
Why?
Well, I know you think I'm just some effete buffoon.
What?
A man of words and not of action. Hardly a man at all.
Well, I think you're as slippery as an eel in an oil slick, but still a man.
Because I think I've found something interesting.
Yeah?
Have you ever robbed a stagecoach?
No, never. I would have even thought. Of course I robbed a goddamn stagecoach. You know I have.
And what's the problem with stagecoaches?
The armed man attempting to put a bullet in your head?
Not quite. The odds. I mean, is it worth the robbing?
Sometimes.
I know. But, well, if you'd like to come with me, I can introduce you to a new best friend and He's going to give you all the decent, robbable stagecoaches a hot-blooded degenerate could require.
Well, I could require a whole lot. So where do we find this friend of yours? Rhodes. Because what can possibly go wrong there?
Well, lead the way and we'll find out.
I'm leading the way. Okay, cool.
You sure seem to have got a bow around here.
You know, where's the way out?
I like to make friends in low places.
How the hell you end up down here anyway?
I could ask the same of you. I have a few commitments over this way. Some expenses to meet.
Expenses? What expenses? Gentlemen's canes and rabbits to pull out of hats?
Among other things, I had quite a nice little business going for a while. Shares in a gold mining company. Excellent returns for the investor of a certain financial standing. Until, well, that unfortunate run-in with the law.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Thanks for disappearing on us during that Sean business, by the way.
I've done my part. Each to their strengths, dear boy.
Much questions.
You know, you boys should really watch yourselves with those two families. This is a small town. People talk. I tried to mention it to Osea, but you know how he is. Anyway, while they're off chasing their pot of Confederate gold hidden at the end of some rainbow, here we are. We can hitch up outside. I'll make the introductions, Arthur.
Good, sir.
Come on. Hang back a bit and let me do the talking. We don't want to scare him off. Oh, I almost forgot. Bill asked me to give you a message to meet him here in town as soon as you can. Something to do with the grave. I thought I'd nab you first.
You did? Okay. Thanks.
Hello, Alden.
Hello, Josiah. I'm here.
Hey. And you, friend?
Like I said, times are tough. My missus is a bad woman. Terrible woman.
They often are. But how's work, Alden?
Terrible. Wages got cut again. They reckon they just invented a new horse's carriage will be the end of us.
Kind of sounds like about guy, family guy.
The wheel, the witness of bosses.
I know. My comrades here and I are greatly discouraged from the adequate fulfillment of our duty.
Forget his name.
This man is no man at all, Alden. No man at all. My friend Arthur here.
Not Quagmire.
A present for you.
Yeah, well, I'm not the disabled one. I can't even forget his name.
Here.
Ain't you kind, sir?
Call him Arthur. He's one of us, a fellow man of distinction.
Okay. Well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the river road through Siltwater Strand.
Thank you, Alden. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there. Fella called Hector. He's also one of the... What did you call us again?
Discouraged men, Alden.
That's it. Discouraged men. I like that.
Well, goodbye, Alden. Or should I say... Adieu.
Oh, adieu, Josiah.
What the hell was that?
I thought you might like to see that pantomime.
River Road through Siltwater Strand, you said.
Okay. I think I know a good spot to wait. Follow me.
You know a good spot, don't you mean? Oh, this guy's a clown. Even I should know a good spot.
Okay, let's go. This way. simple as can be. Seems a lot of the station workers are in on it these days. Earning a pittance, the unions are whipping them up, so they want something on the side. Like he said, there, strawberry. Could create a lot of opportunities for a man in your line of work.
I ain't sure about going back to strawberry after all that market business.
Didn't sound like you left anyone alive to recognize you, so I wouldn't worry too much, dear boy. All this trouble, you gentlemen are becoming quite the celebrities, aren't you? Soon you'll be on the front of a dime novel. And dead, of course.
We're hoping to be long gone before that. Dutch has a plan.
If anything goes wrong, let's meet back here at this crossroad, okay?
All right.
Okay, this should do.
Sure. Here.
I'm hoping we won't need those.
Better safe than sorry. What were you thinking?
Well, according to this, the loot is located in a strong box, which is in the back. I'll put on a little performance, and you can scurry around, open the strong box, and relieve them of their goodies.
And how do I open the strong box without threatening someone to open it for me?
This should work.
And I can do this silently?
Well, I'm hoping complete silence won't be necessary. But you're going to wish you had your earplugs. This is damson.
Oh, very good, Alden. Very good.
Of course, if anything goes wrong, you can wave your guns around like you normally do. Hold tight.
They'll be here soon.
There it is. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't see you. And please leave that gun in its holster for once. Yeah. I'll ride ahead and get the coach to stop. You hang back. Don't let them spot you or you'll scupper the whole thing. I hope you don't mind my singing.
Not at all.
I'm preparing for a show.
It's a free country.
Did you say a show?
It's a small benefit. Blackwater. Just
Mrs. Chester Davison.
I flatter. What is it?
Stop the coach, my good man. Stop the coach.
Easy, whoa.
The orders are pretty stupid. The Westerners don't know anything about them.
Oh, agree, no.
It's such a small thing. I'm looking for Miss Damson. You owe it.
Oh,
Well done, sir. Well done.
It was easy. You did all the work.
Teamwork, my dear boy. Teamwork.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, it's all good. Go see Alden from time to time. See you soon, Arthur.
Nice. Maybe decent amount of cash, like.
Okay, girl.
Alright, where's the next mission? I know it's Bill Winnie's minute. So let's put it back in town. I'll cut the video out for now until I get there. See you in a sec, guys.
Shut up.
Okay, it's just over there. That waypoint.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job. Needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold. Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say. They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what did they board in their fears?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah, they think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys fit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying that Catherine Braithwaite...
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you...
Wow. Kind of shooting everyone at the moment. I'm kind of
You're getting sloppy, Morgan.
Do you see that window and Sean? Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Oh, wow.
After all, now it's
secret.
out of this with nothing. That's assuming we even get out.
Of course we're getting out of it. This is you and me, Morgan. We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job
done? Isn't a better position to kill them all?
No.
On that side?
This is some damn posse that Gray's rounded up.
We'd have had to deal with these sons of bitches sooner or later. This turned out to be sooner.
You good?
We played you.
Like a fiddle.
Is this the best you fools got? I'll kill this whole town if I have to. Now you're gonna pay. You Grays must be even dumber than I thought. See that? Those cowards running away.
Looks like most of them.
Not all of them.
Sheriff Gray. And what about there? Where the hell's he?
We'll find him later. Come on.
Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town. It's going to hell.
Grays I see left around here is you.
You want us to come out? We'll come out.
Catch.
Oh, Bill.
Guns on the ground now. Both of you, don't do it.
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff.
I'll blow his brains out.
Put it down, Sheriff, or I'll kill four of you.
Do you? Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan?
You're welcome. I was just going to look at that guy.
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Hurry him proper someplace, quiet. Micah? Lest you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight. Should be. Pair of fools.
That's fun.
Sean has been killed. Head shot half off in an ambush. Still no Confederate gold. But a shitload of trouble.
Hey!
Let's grab the Dutch. It's not locked there.
Just calm down. But we have everybody looking for him, and we are going to find his boy.
What boy?
Arthur, have you seen that boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
And Kieran saw a couple of fellas sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vanderlyn?
We will find him, we will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God, right now.
Dutch, we just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him. Rest of you, let's ride.
It's gonna be fun. We're going to war.
Okay, let's go get that boy back.
Any of us want to?
Yeah, we just got
seven Oscars.
By the Grays in town. I know. I heard about John too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
And mine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back, and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. But if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
For Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on!
I just nearly burned the whole house down in the bloody, right?
Stayed out of all of this.
A bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Come on. Let's get this gun. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
Let's cut them off.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
Don, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now! You inbred trash!
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
This ain't enough for you.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this. Wow. Forget my bad shooting, guys. He's dead now. Okay, I got definitely.
Arthur, John, Hosea with me. The rest of you, watch out here for any other arrivals.
Get in there! Find Jack! And find that Braithwaite woman! Jack, you in here? Jack, oh
shit. Ow! We won't really feel that, but... Sorry, horse.
One, two,
me to kill you two old women?
You bastards!
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for Yankees.
Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your time. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right, we get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No. Reckon they're all dead.
Should have fucked us.
Burn this dump to the ground. You boys sure jack in here.
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
You got Arthur.
I guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here.
Put me down, you damn Yankee! I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go!
Arthur, come on! What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
She really running back in. Wow.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. But, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble for nothing.
No, no, not for nothing. For living. Now we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch, we got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn, Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man, so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlind. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, Griffin. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools!
Sounds fun.
Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now? We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house, hidden in the swamps outside Saint-Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days? All we need?
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Let him go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave.
And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get going.
Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John.
This is crazy.
We'll get packed up. We need a new spot.
Follow me. I know the way.
Wonder if I get my second horse when we do a move.
It's gonna be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail. We're at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking? You make too much noise once again. But you were right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Trust count.
It's Dutch playing his game. Hosea, too. Get involved with those two families. Master con men working their magic.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always?
Big mistake in mixing the two families.
I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
That's gone. We lost Sean, Matt, Davey, Jimmy. And for what?
Can't change what's done. You can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through.
Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. Worked up. Rightly so. All right. Should be just down this path to the left here. Now, I was saying, don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof.
All right, let's do that.
We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
You sure this place is empty? I ain't sure on nothing. All right.
What's last time?
Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Some here.
I can see that. You think there's more of them?
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here.
Well, I'm not far from where I was. Well, I was playing this game before I did the data.
Any more of you upstairs? I'm coming for you. You hear me?
We'll find out who put you up to this.
Come out with your hands up. You can still walk out of here. Come and fight with me.
Oh, what a mess.
The freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Jesus.
How's it looking up there?
I think that's a lot. Didn't even have to shoot the last one.
Good. Come help me with this, will you? Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this. Follow me. This way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Oh, we've got to them. Speaking of which, I saw that then.
Okay, I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan, guide them in.
Alright, see you soon.
Upstairs, weren't they? Whoa. Left of yours as well.
Welcome home, all of you, to my humble abode. We got fine living. You know, the corpses and the alligators, it's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
George?
Yes.
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur.
So we're done, I guess, okay.
Can you believe that, girl? All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
From looking at her face, she's pregnant.
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
A few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloon. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed the paradise lay somewhere in the west for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first. Whoa!
Okay, there she is. A real city. The future. Big cities. Always repellent? Exactly. I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out. Yes.
Chapter 4, Saint Denis. Back to where I was before. Almost. You know what, guys? I think I'm going to leave a video here for today, actually. New chapter now. I'm in the city. I'm almost back to where I was before. I'm going to start fresh with a new video in the new city. Probably a bit later on or tomorrow or something. I hope you enjoyed so far. That video was a bit, I don't know, what's the word for what I'm looking for? I found it quite fun actually, bought the shooter, it's a bit hectic, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you have, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to stay up to date with all my content. Take care, guys, peace out.